everyone? Welcome back to another video on Juice and Toya.
Welcome back.
Today we're taking you all through a quick 10-minute back and biceps workout.
Let's get it.
All right. So all you're gonna need for this is a pair of dumbbells. If you have multiple weights, we suggest grabbing those because you might be able to go a little bit heavier on some exercises than others. All right. Yeah. So for reference, I'll be doing this with a pair of 5-pound and a pair of 10-pound dumbbells.
And I'll be using a pair of 20-pound and 15-pound dumbbells, all right? So for the workout format, super simple. We're going 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest throughout the entire 10 minutes, all right? Yeah. So just to open things up, we're gonna take you through a quick warm-up and they're gonna roll right into it.
Let's get into
Let's get it. Thank you. All right, everybody, that was the back and biceps. Hope you got in a nice pump in with us today. This is something that you can do for multiple rounds. So do this for 2 to 3 rounds if you really want to build some strength, build some size in your back and biceps.
All right, and then you can also do this with some of our other upper body workouts on the channel, the shoulder circuit, the chest and triceps workout to get a full upper body workout in.
Oh, yeah.
Or do a lower body workout, get some full body work in, right? So if you enjoyed this, please make sure that you give it a thumbs up.
Thank
and
you.
Don't forget to hit that subscribe button
Appreciate
if you're
it.
New here.
Yep.
Also, make sure that you check out our Juice and Toya app.
Get it.
Your first month with us is only
$1.
So you have recipes, programs, follow along workouts, all the things that you need in one place. So make sure you check that out.
Oh, yeah.
We will put the link in the description, all right? That's it for today.
It's time
we hope
to
you
eat.
Enjoyed it. It is time to go get some food. So we'll see you all at the next one.
Hey.